That's the Makari Nephilim told me about.
Assessing. All alien specimens restrained.
I gotta put them in their cage before they escape. Can't let this balloonillidium just sit here. I did everything Nephilim requested.
Thanks to you, Akastok is just one calling away. Accept half of Kizar's Daromon, a token of the Almael's gratitude.
Wow. I mean, that was one hell of a touch. I mean, it feels like there's no word for this.
Then let your essence listen. Can you hear it?
I should collect the other half of the Almael's medallion if I want to put the Daromon together.
You have returned. May the Yods favor your quest for our sake.
Hi, Nephilim.
How is the preparation going?
See you, Nephilim.
May the Yods be with you.
Thank you.
Greg?
I'm writing a fascinating scroll about the Galenta. As soon as I'm done, I'm going to shove it in Refar's face and remember his reaction for the rest of my life.
I am racking up them scrolls. Here.
I'm sorry about your hacking cough. Could you please leave? No coughing in the library. Here's your page of Asio's research.
Another shot of straight-up wisdom. Back in the library.
Fizz is dumb? I always thought he was, but he reverted before I could tell him to his face.
Wisdom.
The only true wisdom is knowing you know nothing. Well, I know a little more than you, but you get the picture. Here's another page of Asio's research.
Another scroll, Greg.
No, it's not. That's a scroll. Are you blind? Here's your payment. A page of Asio's research.
See you later.
It's not that early.
Cheer up, Hirax.
Having the time of my life, as you can tell.
Bye, Hirax.
By yourself.
Thank you. Move it, Slade. We're coming. The mushrooms want to kill me?
Careful. Jack finds out you're the mole, he won't to kill you.
He's lost it and someone had to step up. I know what I'm doing. This new security update's been a pain to bypass. Won't stop me, though.
I'm glad we're on the same side, soldier. Slade out.
To blow up the greenhouse.
a good time to be scared of heights.
How's it going, Droud?
Not good. I'm still missing some ingredients.
Is that the stuff you need?
That's Meptar, all right. Well done. You can bring me more if you get the chance.
See you next time.
And the time after that, my friend.
They're coming.
Brought the whole battalion, huh?
did you end up here?
With a group of former harvesters. We traveled from Emea to seek work in the sun. We found a lot of work with no pay. So I got angry and the invaders threw me in jail.
here and run to your village.
I'm too sad to enjoy this moment, but I'll do as you say.
Stuff. I should grab some for later.
Nom Nom's packing some juice.
Good to see you, Nadul. How's life?
If I was a poet, I would describe life as a long, blistered trail of broken fingernails and stomach cramps. But I'm a simple Talan, so I would simply say that it sucks.
And there goes the light mood.
Did you hear the good news? Your village is going to be feasting on fried Senecta very soon.
Yes, I heard. That is good news. Although I'll still need the Guaralampe. I remember Senecta's bitter taste all too well.
How come?
I was born and raised in Sapa.
Really? What are you doing here?
I was just a youth when the invaders stormed Sapa, my former village. They turned the place into a bloodbath, slaughtering Fisher Talans left and right. My brother sent me to protect the Daoka portal, but I did not want to be reverted.
So you jumped through it?
Yes. Seconds after, it went down. Moons went by and I hid here, ashamed of what I did. No matter how many brothers I meet in Tisan, I miss my real brother, Tanak. He is a great leader himself. I became chief here, hoping he would be proud of me one moon.
Wait a minute. You're Tanak's brother. He believes you got reverted in the attack.
You know of Tanak? I'm relieved he's alive. Maybe one moon we'll meet again. But I'm running out of moons.
Oh, don't wait too long. It's never too late to fix family issues until it's too late. I can relate, trust me. Will you organize the bomb shipments?
Yes, I will.
Thanks for your time, Chief. I'm gonna have a look around.
Carmelia, brave one.
Nom-noms are fine now. I took care of them with a little help from my friends.
Damn right they're fine. Just took one for a test flight. I'm back in business, baby. Whoa!
Can I join the next race?
If you feel ready, sure. It's a free world. Actually, it's not a free world. But any racer is welcome as long as he has something to bet. Are you ready for the Bronze Cup?
Can I have a practice run for the Bronze Cup?
Don't get too prepared. Accidents are part of the show.
Let's take a picture. I'm ready to try my luck at the Bronze Cup.
That's what I'm talking about, champ. Looking for some fame in the nom-nom game. I like that. The Bronze Cup is a small event for locals, but it's a great start. Hello, Talans. Welcome to the nom-nom race. The moon has come to bet on your favorite races. I, Makan, won't make you rich, but I swear on my essence that you will be entertained! Today's challengers are competing against our current bronze champion. You may remember the glories of his past. He's now facing the future with a new name. Make some noise for Nadu!
Haha! Very funny. Very funny. It's good to be back.
The Fist of the Revolution, made of flawless helidium. Give this Daromon to the Almayel, and let her know that Desan is free to join the Talon Alliance thanks to you.
Oh, I didn't do this alone, but you can count on me, Brom. Gotta show Desan's Daromon to the Almayel ASAP.
Are you the officer in charge here?
Who wants to know?
There have been several incidents in this sector with stock reported missing. The general has me on inspection duty.
Huh. I'm an Alpha Commander, ma'am. Nothing goes unnoticed on my watch.
Be that as it may, this still has to get done, Mr. Alpha.
Alpha 79, ma'am. Elite Division.
Well, someone's getting demoted to scrubbing division.
I like her. The Talan ops are killing it. Way to go, Brom.
You have returned. May the Yods favor your quest for our sake.
They're coming for me.
Slade.
interrupting.
Fire away. What you got for me, soldier?
I took another fence down. Hope that helps.
You having doubts? I'm sure you've noticed that I'm wiping bases off the map. With a little help from my friends. And that should convince your friends to leave this dimension and not come back.
Sounds like a nice dream. But Jack won't call off the mission so easily. You may decide to leave before he does.
Not my decision. I have a deal with the...
At this point, sending new coordinates to your map. Good luck, Slade. Signing off.
Trail. Sweet. Okay, they all want to play. Take that.
Directorate has budget concerns. Let me remind you that your orders are about gathering resources, not wasting them in unnecessary conflicts.
I stand behind my report. Military costs can't be compromised.
What's the status on negotiation with the native population?
I have put in a significant effort, but all our attempts have been rebuffed. If anything, I'd like to request more reinforcements to nip any uprising in the bud.
You lost a precious convoy, General, and frankly, some people here are questioning the leadership that led to such a disaster.
That was a technical accident and an isolated incident. It's all in my report. I assure you that I have the situation well in hand.